Finally tonight, it's hard to believe it's been 13 years since we lost Peter Jennings. Along the way, we have checked in with viewers moved by what Peter revealed right here.
Now from our ABC studio in New York, Peter Jennings.
For more than four decades, it was Peter who helped guide us through the most difficult of times.
I checked in with my children, and who are deeply stressed, as I think young people are across the United States. So if you're a parent, you got a kid in some other part of the country, call them up.
But Peter also helped us mark the more joyful moments, too.
Happy New Year to you all across the country.
And tonight, as we mark 13 years since his passing, so many of you still remember his final broadcast and its impact. As Peter revealed, he had lung cancer.
I've been reminding my colleagues today, who have all been incredibly supportive, that almost 10 million Americans are already living with cancer, and I have a lot to learn from them.
Tonight, the American Lung Association telling us that people are still moved by Peter's words. Awareness about lung cancer critically low because of the stigma. But Peter helped change that. He leaves behind a tremendous legacy, they told us, and part of this certainly will be his honest approach to sharing his lung cancer diagnosis. We remembered hearing from Ellen Kinney of Pendleton, Indiana, 3 years ago when we marked this day. She quit, like so many others, because of Peter.
The day that I heard that he had passed away was like losing a very good friend. And I could relate because I had been smoking since I was a young teenage girl.
Ellen, now a grandmother, remembers that day.
That day, I went to the drugstore and got a nicotine patch. And I did not pick up another cigarette from that point on.
Instead, picking up her grandchildren. Peter Jennings' words and his impact to this day, all these years later.
Our thanks to Ellen, just one part of Peter's storied legacy. I'm David Muir. I hope to see you tomorrow. Good night.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.